Hello, PhotoPiller. In this video, you will learn how to use the map and how to change the type of map. Let's see first how to explore the map. To move it, just tap on the map and drag it. This way, you can easily explore the territory looking for good locations to visit with your camera. To zoom out, just pinch on the map from the borders towards the center. With two fingers at the same time, press on the map and bring them together, like this. Do it faster by tapping on the map with two fingers, like this. To zoom in, use the pinch gesture again, but in the other way around. From the center towards the borders, like this. You can also do it faster by double tapping on the map with one finger, like this. Sometimes, you'd like to use a different map type. PhotoPills allows you to work with different map types to suit all of your possible needs. To change the map type, just go to the menu option, My Stuff, and tap on the Settings button. On this screen, in addition to being able to personalize other settings of PhotoPills, you can select the map type you wish to use. Select, for example, the standard map. Now, let's get back to the planner. As you can see, the map has changed to the standard type. That's all for now, PhotoPiller. Thanks for watching.